Our world is changing in front of our very eyes. Species become extinct, habitats are getting lost, and ecosystems are being degraded. These have far-reaching negative consequences. We, the human beings on this planet, are playing a major role in causing these changes. Decrease in plant productivity and in food production, disappearance of plant and animal populations, increase in environmentally related diseases. These are already affecting our daily lives, and the future outcomes are not optimistic. Can we do something about it? Can we minimize the current rate of environmental change? We think we can. In this multidisciplinary basic level course, we'll discuss major challenges of environmental protection by bringing together various aspects from three themes: biological, physical, and human. The biological theme focuses on the importance of biodiversity and actions we can take to conserve basic ecosystem functions. For example, reintroducing locally extinct key species and protecting agroecosystems. Clean air and water resources, as elements of the physical theme, are crucial to maintain biodiversity and our basic life support systems. We will explore how to minimize air and water pollution and their negative impact. The human theme describes how human development can be sustainable under the current pressures at local, regional, and global scales. Examples include water reuse, green building, and environmentally friendly technology. The course is designed and presented by six scientists. Each specializes in different environmental aspects. Join us for a diverse and unique course and become a protector of the environment.